Fitness guru Erica White is here. Erica, why are the shoulders the most injured part of the body?
The shoulder is on a moving platform, which means you have a large amount of different joints coming together to make one motion, which puts you at a higher risk of getting injured.
So we're going to do an exercise to get those shoulders strong. Show us.
So actually, I'm doing a side raise here. I'm keeping a slight bend in my elbow, and I'm also stopping right there when the elbow is parallel with the shoulder and not letting the weight rest against my thigh.
Controlling the descent. Okay, right. You can also do it to the front. Show
front.
Us that.
Nice job. You do want to alternate between these, keeping the same thing, a slight bend in my elbow, stopping when the elbow is parallel with the shoulder and not letting it rest against my thigh.
Okay, what we don't want to do is all the way down to the thigh.
Right, you don't want to let this rest here at all.
Perfect. For more information, visit MomsEveryDay.com. For Moms Every Day, I'm Rebecca Rainier.